currently hear from. Your past is a gift. Okay, so in this video, I was going to talk to all of you about, the fact that, you know, I did say previously that I was going to start making videos more often so that you hear from me more often, you know, you don't get lost in everything that's going on out there. And, you know, you have my reminder, you know, that everything that you need is in here. It's inside of you. You have it all ready to go. Everything you need, all your own healing, all your own everything. Anything that you need for you is already inside of you. And that's what I'm here for. I'm here to remind you that what you need is not out there. It's not out there. It's not in another person. It's not in that beautiful house. It's not in having $1 million in the bank account. It's not out there. It's all in here. How to forgive yourself. It's all in here. It's all in all these videos. How to forgive others and see the human being in each person. You know, rather than keep being the victim. It's all in all these videos. How for you to free yourself. How to free yourself from all these thoughts that keep you imprisoned. You know, that you can't be free to be happy, to be at peace. Anyway, so I might be away for a few weeks. I'm not sure. I'm going to try and do both. But I made a promise. When I finished my book, and at the end of my book, I wrote that I was going to make the audiobook for it. Now, the publishing house, at the time when I finished the book, they didn't have the means to do the audiobook yet. So, you know, when I said I was going to do it, they were like, yeah, fine. But last year, I got an email from them that now they're making the audiobooks. And I thought, oh, I could give them the money to do it, but it's never the same hearing a story from the actual person, you know, the actual author, than from a stranger, a complete stranger that's got a great voice, but it's not their story. So, you know, I think it was a few months after I finished writing the book, I did sit down with my microphone and, you know, all my equipment, and I started to record the audiobook. And at the time, because I don't think I'd started doing the YouTube videos yet. And I remember, I sat down and I did a few, and I said to my husband, what do you think? And he goes, it sounds like you're reading a book. And I said, but I am reading a book. And he said, no, but there's no feeling in it. He said, it sounds like you're just reading a book. Which could be any book, it's not even your book. And I was like, oh. And so I kept trying, you know, I tried for about 3 or 4 months, and then it just seemed like such a daunting task at the time, and it was way out of my reach, and I just didn't feel ready for it. But then, I don't know, it was sometime this week, you know, it started off the week, and I've got this nagging idea at the back of my mind that you made a promise you were going to make the audiobook. And I'm sitting there going, I know. And then it was yesterday, I think, I sat with it and I started. And for some reason, because I've been making all these videos and everything, I kind of feel more comfortable now, you know, to just express what I think and how I feel and my views. That when I was reading it, I felt more like when I'm on camera, you know, that's how I was reading it this time. So I thought, well, I'll do that, you know, and I got super excited that I can finally start creating this audiobook. Because I know a lot of people, especially here in Australia, they listen to things in their car, you know, when they're driving to or they're on the train, they can listen to rather than read if they don't feel like reading. A lot of people, like, I'm like that. You know, I used to have my little one, we'd go to the park, and at the time, she would have been two, three years old, and she was playing at the park, and I would be listening to my self-esteem stuff, you know, that I was learning at the time. The course that taught me originally to write down every single event, go through it, look at the facts, look at what I interpreted, look at the truth of it, you know? That's how this whole book came about, you know? So, I know what it's like when you want to just have the audio. You know, so what I'll do is as I finish each chapter, I'll listen through, you know, and proof it, make sure, because yesterday I was going through and one of them started off at one volume and then went really loud in the middle. I don't want to do that to you. So I'll make sure that whatever I make, I'll put it on a CD, put it in the car, and I'll, you know, as I'm, you know, driving around, I'll make sure that it sounds good. And then I'll start putting up the chapters one by one on the website. So for those who don't know, Your Past is a Gift has its own website. It's www.yourpastisagift.com. So If you are interested in getting the audiobook later, I'll let you know through my videos as soon as I've started posting up the chapters, that you can go and buy them from there and download straight away and start listening if you like. Each chapter has a different gift in it, because I think different stages of our lives, we're learning different things about ourselves. And so the different experiences, you know, depending on where you are in your life, if you're a teenager, when you go through my teenage years, which I think is the third chapter in the book, and the fourth chapter, third and fourth. So, because each chapter is actually 5 years of my life. So the very first chapter is 0 to 5, everything I could remember. Then the second chapter is 5 to 10. And that's how it went until I got to where I was when I was having my daughter. So, yeah, I just thought 5 years at a time was enough for each chapter. Otherwise, that would go too long if I, you know, was to write down everything. But it worked for me anyway. So I find the first and second chapters would be the most important, because that's the first 10 years of your life. And that's when most of your beliefs, ideas, thoughts about yourself, they're all created in that time. In those first 10 years, you've already got an idea about the world, about what you think about yourself, about your place in the world, you know? So they're probably the most important chapters. So as soon as I can get those up on the website, I'll let you all know. I'll put a link in the description below when they're ready. But I am working on it now. So I haven't forgotten. I made that promise, and I'm now working on it. Now that I've got, it sounds better and more confident talking into the microphone. It doesn't feel like I'm just reading a line and I sound like a robot. So, but I also didn't have the heart to just give it to someone random that I don't know, even though they might sound wonderful reading it, but it's not their story. So, you know, I wanted it to come from me. If you're listening to it, for it to come from the original person. All right, my darling, so that is in the works. I'm working on it, all right? I love you guys. Mwah. Remember to click like and subscribe below so you don't miss any of the messages, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.